The high court's ruling is getting a mixed review from those who work in the medical care field.
KLTV7's Bob Hallmark met with healthcare providers who are now questioning what's next.
For private medical practices like Longview's Orthopedic Center, the Supreme Court ruling leaves them in limbo.
There's two different things that could happen here. One is, you know, we're going to open up a pool of a lot of people who didn't have health insurance before who now will. But the problem with that will be we're going to drive down access.
Money is still the bottom line.
Well, I think the biggest concern for a hospital that especially treats a lot of the uninsured, and if they aren't able to get commercial insurance, they're going to get Medicaid. And in the state of Texas, we already have trouble funding Medicaid.
The effect is uncertain.
Well, I mean, I think we have to take a wait-and-see approach.
I was personally in favor of striking down the mandate. I think it's unconstitutional to make people pay for anything that's not an immediate necessity or need.
And the Supreme Court decision hasn't eased concerns.
No, I think we're all a little nervous because when you start driving down the insurance costs, I mean, doctors are going to have to make decisions about whether or not they're going to continue to do the care that they've been trained to do for these years. So if they make those decisions to opt out and not do the care, then we're going to drive down the access even further because we don't have the physicians to do the care.
But the vote clears very little up for healthcare providers.
Having more people insured is a positive thing in healthcare. I think we need to see how that's going to be paid for.
Bob Hallmark, KLTV 7 News.
Longview Regional Medical Center responded to the ruling with this statement today, quote, "We will continue to do our part to improve the healthcare system by providing high-quality care and the best possible experience for our patients." A spokesman for Trinity Mother Francis said the national debate on healthcare has highlighted a need for healthcare organizations to focus intently on quality and value. Trinity Mother Francis is well into this journey. We have posted the entire 193-page decision from the Supreme Court on our website.